Today we will be reviewing some products I bought on Amazon. I had the pleasure of being a part of a bridal party, and we had a hen do slash bridal shower, bachelorette shower for the bride, as they usually do. And this party required me to wear a masquerade mask, which you'll see in a few minutes. I bought this mask from Amazon for £2.69, which isn't bad. But to be honest, I wasn't expecting much because of the price. But when it came, I was actually surprised because it had lots of detailing on the actual mask itself, and the quality wasn't as fragile as I expected for the price. However, the strap, one of the straps, came off. But then I realized that that's how it was. It was tied on, so I was able to tie it back on, even though it came off. My mask, if you want to look for it on Amazon, is called the Woman Venetian Lace Masquerade Mask from Cosplay Costume Halloween Elegant Mask. That is such a long title, and it's sold by The Rubber Plantation. Okay, so let me just tell you how I found wearing my mask, Material itself was very comfortable. However, it required two persons to help me put this mask on, because I don't know if it was because I was wearing makeup, or my eyelash, because my eyelashes are long. But whenever I put the mask on, it would just irritate my eyelashes here, and I had to have someone hold it in the middle, someone to tie it at the back if I put this on by myself. I'm guessing that's because it wasn't made for my shaped nose. It was more made for someone who had a pointier nose bridge. As you can see, I don't really have a high nose bridge, so that might be the case. And I think that was the same thing for my sister's mask, which I'll talk about in the next minute or so. I don't know if it was irritating my eyes, because I tend to move, I speak a lot with my eyes. I don't know if you noticed that from my previous videos. If you haven't seen them, go look for them. I tend to talk a lot with my eyes, I know. So that could be one of the reasons why it was a bit irritating on my eyelids. You see me? Alright. So other than it just requiring two people to help put the mask in place, it was a very good mask, and I would recommend this mask. Anyone who's having a masquerade party or anything, just you could buy these in bulk, or you could buy it just for yourself. As you can see in the picture, there are two different types of masks. One had a stiffer, firmer lace, and the other one was a bit more flexible. The flexible one was the one which I got. The more stiffer one was easier to put on, because when you put it there, it didn't move. But with my one, it was very, it was too flexible. I think it needed some starch or something. But then I bought that. I saw that it did say that. And I bought it because I thought, oh, well, it would be able to shape, I would be able to shape it better on my face. But that wasn't the case. So now moving on to my sister's mask, which was the wire mask. I think the problem she had was that her nose is much shorter than mine. Her nose bridge is much flatter. So then she, because she doesn't have that type of nose bridge, her problem was it was just pointing out there, and it was kind of irritating her in that area there. And also her straps, one of her straps also came off because it was glued on, it wasn't tied on. So when we pulled it to tie it onto her head, it came away, but then we were able to stick it back. It had a very sticky adhesive, so we were able to stick it back and it stayed in place for the whole night. So that was good, that was very good. So my sister said that she would recommend it to anyone who has a higher nose bridge than hers. She did wear, if you don't have a high nose bridge and you don't mind having the irritation there, you could wear it. But she definitely recommends it for someone with a high nose bridge than hers. And her mask cost £6.99, so basically £7 in total. Before, my sister's mask, however, was more sturdy. It was made from a metal material, a bendy wire material. I loved her mask. I decided to do this review because I noticed that most of the pictures on there, models had certain types of nose. So I thought, if there was a model with my type of nose, I would know how it would fit. So I thought I'd help you guys out, and I hope you appreciate it. Shipping for these masks were very, very quick, I must say. My mask, it gave me an estimated date, and I was thinking, oh my goodness, am I going to get this in time? But it came before the estimated date, which was very good. Considering these masks weren't on Prime, the shipping was quite fast. So I would say I'd give it like a week. If you want to purchase it, give them a week, at least a week, for it to arrive. Because it's not on Prime, you can't expect anything faster, can you now? Links for all the masks will be in the description bar. If you'd like to purchase it, please click the link in the bar, and it will lead you to the specific mask that you'd like to see. And that's it, short and sweet. I'd appreciate it if I could get a like and a subscription from you guys. So thank you very much for viewing. Bye.